Costco, moving wholesale, bulk, and retail amounts of heroin, cocaine, crack, marijuana, and meth from one coast to the other, and then eventually to Youngstown, Ohio, where it was sold on the streets and poisoned our community. Most of the defendants who were charged today are from the Youngstown area, and the indictment alleges that the organization operated from 2006 through 2010. This was a long-term and coordinated investigation led by the FBI, who did a fantastic job, working hand-in-hand with the Mahoning Valley Law Enforcement Task Force, which is spearheaded by the Youngstown Police Department. In addition, according to the charges in the indictment, Brian Green, who is not charged, but who was